Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. So today, we got some exciting news, but it's not here yet. Waiting on a package, we're gonna get it, we're gonna do it, all right? That's the key. We're gonna do it, we're gonna get it, we're gonna do it. Yeah, sounds about right. But, so, right now, I'm gonna go meet up with one of my friends. They asked for some help. They just got started into lifting, so I'm gonna try and help them out build a solid foundation, because it's kind of hard to do anything without a solid foundation. But then we're going to head down to Kokomo. I'm going to get some Chipotle. But I'm not going down there just for that. Got to do some online BS with that. Got to get the Ivy Tech college stuff, whatnot going on. But yeah, all right. So, in other words, we're going to go down there. Actually, we're going to go help. Go down there, get some Chipotle. I'm going to head to Dunkin'. I'm gonna get me a cold brew, and that's what we're gonna do, all right? And then, whenever I get back, that package should be here. If not, be a little pissed. But, see you guys in the next clip. Bye! Hi, can I get a medium cold brew with two Splendas?
Okay.
And that'll be it.
277.
Alright, thank you.
You're welcome.
About time. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. That's right. I got black coffee with two Splendas. I don't like all that foo-foo whatnot in my drink. I just don't. If I have to like look at a book to try and figure out what I want, trying to pronounce the thing, I don't want it. Came here with a friend earlier, and she ordered like some pistachio kind of drink, and I was all sorts of confused. She told me to try it, and I was like, all right. So I tried it, and it was like all sorts of weird, and I was like, nah. No, not for me. Not for me. But on a serious note, we're gonna go down to Kokomo and we're gonna get some stuff filled out for college. We're gonna do that. And we're definitely gonna get some Chipotle. We're gonna do it. So see ya. Can I do white rice? And then fajita vegetables? Yeah, please. And then half chicken, half steak. And then the pico. Let us finish that off, man. Let us finish that off.
Is that all?
Yep. And then, can I do a bottle of water? Oh, bag is secured. Wow, car is a mess. So, what's up, guys? All right, we're back. Done with the college stuff. And wow, I just realized I'm zoomed in. Ugh. Get that backed out. There we go. Now we're working. All right. So, going back home. Hopefully the package is there, because I'm really banking on it. It's going to make my day. It's going to do it. All right. So yeah, I got some Chipotle. I'm going to take that home. I'm really not that hungry right now. It's only 10:30, and I ate literally like an hour and a half ago. So take that home, and then we're going to hit a workout. All right? chest day. Number two this week. Okay? So, see you guys back home, and hopefully I can show you what I got. It's freaking here. Hold on. Boom. What up, guys? Welcome back. It's 4:31. 5 hours later. But hey, it's here. It's what I've been waiting for all day. All day. Got this little here. Boom. Woo! Hold on, guys, let me boost you up a little bit. You see me? There we go. Man, this could potentially just change my life, I'm telling you. So, with that being, I'm not gonna get into it too much, but just know big things are happening. Really big things. I'm excited with the way my life's going, but next time you see me, we're gonna be at the gym, we're gonna be hitting some chest. So I'll see you there. So you kind of get the idea of the 3-2-1 progression. I've got 185, so I've got four sets of that 3-2-1 progression. So work up to that 185, and I'll stick with that for four sets. Single cable front raises. I tend to lean it forward just a little bit just to isolate that front delt more than just anything. So come out here, lean a little bit, you're gonna just kind of focus on that front delt. Lean forward. Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back. I just realized that I didn't do an outro for the video, and I kind of just want to talk to you guys about what happened in the gym. So that 3-2-1 progression is a little bit different. I've never actually done it. My explanation was a little short. So basically, I'm going to re-explain that. The 3-2-1 progression, you do 3 reps with a 2-second pause at the bottom, rack it, take like a 5-second break or a breather, do 2 more reps, rack it, do 5-second breath, unrack it, do 1 rep, then that's a set. So I had 4 sets of that with 185, which moved rather well, rather than I expected. I'm definitely getting my strength packed, which is definitely nice. It's not where I want it to be at all, but regathering myself is definitely a good place where I want to be. Currently my body weight's about 178, 179 still. This next week I'm going to really up my carbs to probably 425 to 450. I was there for a while, like sitting 350 to 400. I was kind of just floating around, but it wasn't that big of a deal. But tonight, something special. It is Friday, July 26th, and we have the Wiz Khalifa concert. Going there for my birthday. My birthday is next Monday on the 29th. So got a big birthday weekend. Going to see Wiz tonight and then going to go play some paintball with my friends. Definitely going to get some cool clips of that. So I'll see you guys in the next video. I hope you guys liked it. I hope I'm going to kind of keep with the same style. Do some things about my life and get back into the gym. So hope you guys like everything. If you guys want to see something different or see something, yeah, so just let me know. Hope you guys like the video, like and subscribe, and see you.